So, hello dear friends. My name is Aviv Bershatsky. I'm Drawer Center AO Auditor NCS. I've been on staff for 20 years now, half of my life. I've been trained all over the world in the church and outside the church. After we published my success story from the original OT4, we had a lot of interest from you guys about the Between Lives data course. So I would like to tell you some more stuff about it to give you more reality on this course. So some time ago, our senior CS, Tammy Lemberger, showed me a datum from a BC lecture about what a person should do when he leaves the body. So I remembered this sentence all this time, but I never read the lecture. And you know, as an auditor, my enhancement time is on my vacations, because I'm very busy here auditing and doing CSing for other auditors. So when I go onto vacations, I take some books and LRH lectures with me, and I'm studying up. So last year, in May, I went with my wife to Krakow, and along with spending this precious time with my wife, I took this lecture that Tammy showed me a quote from, and I read it. Okay, it's pretty big lecture, it's pretty intense, let's say. So in this lecture, Ron describes an interesting experience of him exteriorizing, going out of the body this lifetime, and visiting a very interesting place where most of the spirits go after they leave their body on this planet. And this is, of course, an implant station. So in this lecture, Ron describes in very, very detailed way this horrible implant. So after reading and listening to this lecture, I realized something about two cases that I audited earlier. These two people don't know each other. They are from different countries. The only thing they have in common that I audited them. They both told me that they were Scientologists past life, and that some very bad thing happened to them. So the peculiar thing was, they were telling me the same story, connected with the same groups, with the same recent organizations. And it was, before I read this lecture I'm talking about, it was puzzling me how two different spirits describe me the same experience, and telling me they were Scientologists, and describe the same thing with the same details. And both of the cases were really, really complex and entangled. So after reading this lecture, I realized that the stories that they were telling are part of this Between Lives implant. And this implant messed them up really bad. So I decided that all of us Scientologists must have this data not to get messed up in the Between Lives area when we change our bodies. So that became kind of duty for me to spread this data around. Now, when I read this lecture, I was, for myself, I was looking for hard to find words and for pictures to get myself a mess, and I was saving it into a Word file. So when I decided to make a course out of it, I preserved, of course, these pictures and definitions, and I put them into the course. As you can see, it's illustrated, and the hard to find words are here in footnotes already defined for you, so you can have a much easier time than I had while studying this course. So on my other vacation, you know, last year we all could travel. It was a much better times. I looked through all the PDC lectures and other briefing course lecture to find any other data that LRH wrote or said about this between lives area or implant. And I put it all together into this course, the Between Life Data course. And, you know, a first person who did this course, he actually did all the BC, all the briefing course and all the Philadelphia doctorate course. But he was really pleased with this course as it focused his attention only on the Between Lives data course. So what does this course can give to you? It can give you the conceptual understanding of the Between Lives area and this horrible implant that is being imposed on all the spirits on this planet. And it can give you the way to avoid it. As I see it, this course, together with the original OT4, gives a spirit the total freedom, because he can escape any implant, and this implant in particular, on his own will, and he's free. He's free to go wherever he wants and to choose where he wants to go and what he wants to do. Don't we all want it? So I know that you guys have trouble traveling as I do, so we are delivering this course on a distance. We are able to send you two files, one file with the course material and another file with the check sheet. And me or my colleagues will personally supervise you, essays, clay demo. Yeah, the only thing you need is to buy some clay for a presentation that we have on this course. But other than that, this course has a lot of interesting data that you should know, I think. And I think it would be a lot of fun to you. So please contact us if you want any other data or an explanation. And I'll see you soon. Thank you very much for listening and for your time. Bye-bye.